Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, we're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to deal with him now. He's trapped over there. If you're careful, you'll get what you need from him.
The keys, and then the gun.
Keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun. Grab it! Watch out! My turn, honey. And if I do, it won't be good.
No, you can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clem. I don't want to. I'm trying.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweet Pea.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. Megan, first days we met, do you remember?
Yeah. I do.
When I went out to rescue that boy, Glenn, we met a girl. She'd been bitten, too. All she wanted was to not come back as a walker.
Lee?
And I remember how hard it was to do that. But I'm glad I did. You don't want to see me like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Domeat and Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. Keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also,
what? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.